There's a few ways that you can make this look like water. And I'll show you one of them. One way is you could take another one of these and kind of make wavy things. Or you can take some white. I'm taking my scraper tool. Just start from the back. Actually, we're going to do it this way. I'm cutting a piece of scrap. And I'm using the edge and putting a little bit of bead of white here. And just stroking back and forth with it. Also, now I want to take some more black. Do anything real fancy here, but I'm going to go across. Slowly kind of like pull up. Just using the corner of the brush and pulling up, and that's giving me like grass. Next, I'm going to take and go from like right here and down, spray all that black. Oh crap. Well, that's what I get for not checking my cans. Well, take a piece of paper, go like that. What I'm doing is putting my finger here, following the outline of where I want to go, pulling the paper off. Ta-da. Then you take your scraper. And you make the rock. Now I'm varying my, the way I'm pushing down on it. Sometimes I'm going heavier, make a heavier line. Sometimes I'm going real light, make a light line like that. Also, I look at the colors and I follow some of the lines on it to determine where I want to put my lines. Basically screw this thing up anyway. I'm gonna put up a couple birds right here. And all I did is I picked some black, put on my scraper, the tip of it. There's one bird. The other one.